7 on the shot clock. King swarming defensively. Fall putting the ball on the ground. Has to.
Oh, you hit him with a step back.
And nailed it. Nothing but net.
And you should look at how the bench responded to that. Every guy over there was up applauding. He had the presence of mind to know that that shot clock was running down. You're not used to seeing 7-6 guys hit you with a step back.
I mean, come on.